Bobby and Caitlin back again to show you.
Yes, you.
How to fix your intake manifold leak. We know it's a common problem on older cars. That's why we specifically made this product. I'm of course talking about
bars, leaks, liquid copper blocks, seal intake, and radiator stop leak.
Wow, that's a mouthful.
It sure is.
Shall we?
Yeah, let's do it.
Well, look, here we are.
We got here so fast.
Okay, all right. Let's go over a couple of basics.
You need to be able to open a bottle and open the hood of your car.
I hate these complicated steps.
First, we need to shake the bottle up well.
Thanks, because I can never manage that.
Right? My pleasure.
Listen, a couple of quick safety tips too. Never work on your system when the car is hot, okay? Before you take that cap off, make sure everything is cool. If the system is cool, you're cool to use the product. At least that's what I always say.
You've never said that.
Let's go ahead and take the cap off. There's no draining or flushing required unless the system was dirty.
Now we're simply going to pour the product into the radiator. Actually, you're going to pour less than a bottle if you have a small system and more than the entire bottle if you have a big system like a large truck. Just check the dosage chart on there to be sure. And if you don't know where your radiator cap is located, then you're going to look at your owner's manual.
Listen, intake manifold repairs can run between $500 and $800.
Oh, the shoes I can buy with that cash.
Okay, just make sure that your coolant is at the proper level.
And then we're going to replace the cap and then run your car for 15 minutes. Now I just let the car idle for 15 minutes. If you're inside, you might want to pull it out into the driveway or have your garage door wide open before you do this. Safety first, people.
Let the engine cool down. Again, like I always say.
Please, not again.
Okay. You're going to want to make sure that your radiator and overflow tank are at the proper level. If it is,
you're good to get your show back on the road.
And give yourself a high five. You just became a 3-minute mechanic. We knew you could do it.
We did. You guys are awesome. But if for some reason you're not totally confident, you can always call our customer service line or get on the web and we will help you out.
And remember, like I always say, if the product is cool...
Seriously, Bobby, don't make me beat you.
See you next time, guys.